Undestructible zombies in the house.
Yes, there's one of them, I believe. I'm probably gonna change that. But I think I got the javelin guy. No, I gotta make it to the roof. To make it to the roof of the structure, and then there's a little walkthrough. How's that better?
You are dead, pal.
That guy is indestructible. Until you get the intel done. Oh crap.
Feel better now?
Ah, bad guy on me in the building here. And that's where the docks are. Once we get the docks, that bad guy will disappear. That's a bad, yep. Mad me.
Package is secure. Move to primary LZ. Bravo, I have a bad feeling about this. Ambush! the compound and destroy any drugs and weapons on site.
Got these 20 bad guys respawning 5 times. No, 5 times. These 20 bad guys. There's 20 bad guys. That might be it. Yeah, I think we gotta get up on top of this building somehow. At its home, there's a ladder. Yeah, we... Okay, yeah, once you get to the intel docks, it opens up this other passageway, I believe. I started on my map for the contest today. I put in one building, four boats, and one extended wooden like dock thingy. And that's all I got done.
You stink.
Someone blasted this 50 cal guy over here, Chopper. Ouch, 50 cal around the corner. Ouch! Hey Chopper, you there?
Good shot! Keep it up!
Ouch! 50 cal on the hut. Yeah, she built this one pretty tough. In each hut, there's a couple of... Yeah, she's getting better and better. Every map she makes, it gets better and better. Did you put that sound file in your game yet, Chop? The sound pack, it changes all the sounds of most weapons and gives 190 different new sounds to the game. Okay, I'll forward it to you. Viper. What? I talked to Tack today, and he showed me about the waypoints. You make them work. How to make them work? I mean, at least not so you spawn at them, but so that the advancement event works as far as when you die and come back to life, it points you in the right direction. Oh, that's a utility I think you can find on Thor. Thor's site. Yeah, now Tack tried to register with the squad website, and he was getting some type of error or something. And he was wondering, I'm like, oh, well, you gotta talk to either Chopper or the other guy that's really working on the site. I mean, I don't know much about it. Okay, cool. Still a missing crate somewhere, damn it. There's 41 crates here somewhere. Yeah, I just found another one. Yeah, I think there's still one map that I need to take out of this folder. I can't think of the name of it right now, but it came up when you start the
Hawk
server.
One has left the server.
Go to play game. Go to the game. Ah, I see it. It's on the roof. Oh, that's one. There could be another one on a roof somewhere. I should display a message saying, "Oh, the crates are unmarked and you must look everywhere." They're here somewhere. Find them. And put down the crate countdown. I know that'll take me, that'd probably take me 2 hours. 2 hours of programming to make it so this map will do that.
Hawk 1 has connected.
I hate looking for crates. I gotta reduce this to like 35 or something. There's 41 crates. I gotta make it so, you know. Make it. Yeah, I already looked twice. Getting really frustrated with this. I mean, AR, when she tested it earlier, she blew right through this, like, you know. Of course, because it's her. Alright, let me start from the beginning here. Yeah, I just make an event that when you shoot the last crate on the dock, it blows them off. Because this map is long enough as it is. I mean, no one wants to spend any length of time looking for friggin' crates.
Nice work, soldier. Enemy armor destroyed.
This is King 6 Alpha Team. We have a location on the communication system. You are clear to engage.
Okay, now. Now you need to swim under her name and it's a concrete passageway tunnel. Yeah, I'm gonna change that while I think about it. This way, Chopper. Okay.
Come here and get it! Ha.
Heading out!
Yeah, I'm already over here with Duke and yeah, you gotta swim under her name and you gotta follow the path. And then you're underwater for a while and then you get a spot where you can raise your head up a little bit, then you swim around some more, and you gotta go underwater some and then you come back up. I know she spent a ton of time on this. I mean, you look at these, wait till you get over here and you see these rocks. That they're just under the water, but you gotta, like, walk around. I mean, you gotta walk on them, and you walk. And you gotta swim. Two. I'm on my feet. No, I'm not. I'm in the water. Yeah, this still needs
a
few minor
did I kill ya?
Things done to this man. Cal in the garage. Ouch.
You piece of shit.
Hey, Chop, are you there? Okay. Oh jeez, well you respawn, you should be right back. We're almost at the end of this map. That's right, she did put an alligator in this. Ouch, that side is very hot.
That's affirmative. That's a negative. That's affirmative.
Hey, there's one more tower over here. Don't worry about it. It's just friendly fire's off.
Good job, Bravo. Black Widow is on their way.
Cool. Just a couple more tweaks. Times. Hey, out of 30.